To teach the gifted is the highest form of our sciences and arts. Believe me, I have made exhaustive studies of them all. Necromancy is a dog and pony show. Demonology? Please. Leave bargaining with the hell dimensions to the chancers and masochists. Gallimetry is brutish puppet work and recollects my days of medical practice. They were curtailed. But my humanistic focus was not shared by the founders of this grand institution, this great experiment. It has been said that there is a skeleton in every closet here at Innsmouth. That is simply not true. They were laid into the very foundation walls. The basement might bleed if you chipped beneath the plaster.
That's a figure of speech, right?
I'm sorry, Carter.
Oh my God, have you ever heard of a white lie?
The architecture was exacting. A pattern, a focus, a tomb, a battery. Stockpiling anima from many sources, not entirely willing sources. It would be politic to close the breaches before they emerge.
The first time you get bricked in is probably the worst time, eh?
From my research, it seems each time begins a claustrophobic eternity anew.
You're like the world's revenge on sarcasm. Do you know that?
Take care.